today's subject is conversation. Chapter 3, Helping Neighbors. Mrs. Aruna is Ritu's neighbor. She comes to Ritu's house when her parents not at home. Let us find what they talk about. Now auntie is speaking. Hello Ritu, how are you? Is your mother at home? And Ritu, hello auntie, I am fine. Thank you, my mother has gone out. Next, she will be back soon. Please sit down and be comfortable. Can I get you some water? Now Ritu. Ritu's auntie Aruna. Yes dear, please get a glass of cold water. Next Ritu. Here it is. Auntie. Thank you Ritu. Next Rita. Can I do something else to help you? There is no electricity supply in my house. There is darkness all around. I need a candle. Next Ritu. Sure, I will get a candle for you. And next auntie. Thank you very much. You've been a great help. Now Ritu. You'll be welcome auntie. I will ask my mother to speak you when she returns. Now auntie. Okay, bye. Now Ritu. Bye. We are turning about exercise. So write this. Imagine that you are Ritu's neighbor. How will you ask for help? Complete the conversation and enact it in the class with your partner. You. I need your help, Ritu. Ritu will speak. How can I help you? You. You and miss myself. I'm in trouble because all the lights are off in my house. I need a candle. Ritu. Oh, that's. So, what do you want? You. Can you please give me a candle? Ritu. Yes, of course. Here it is, candle. You. Thank you for help. Ritu. Welcome. You. Okay. Bye. Then, bye. Next conversation. Your uncle comes to your house when your parents are away. Work with your partner and write how you will greet him. Discuss how you will look after him. Complete the conversation given below and enact in your class with your partner. You means his partners. Hello, uncle. Next, how are you? Uncle, I am fine here. And next conversation, you. Please sit here, uncle. Can I get some water for you? Uncle, yes, get me some water. And you, here is your bag, uncle. Uncle, thanks. Next question number C. Have you ever helped your neighbor in any way? Speak a few sentences and tell the class about it. Do your conversation in your classroom. Okay.